Pranamāmi sadā Prabhupāda padam Pranamāmi sadā Prabhupāda padam
Gauḍīya-goṣṭhī-patiḥ Śrīla Bhaktisiddhānta Sarasvatī Gosvāmī Ṭhākura Prabhupāda Paramahaṃsa Jagat Guru told, a pure Guru-Vaiṣṇava, Paramahaṃsa Guru-Vaiṣṇava, never feeling any attraction for worldly things, money, position, kāminī, kāñcana, anything, they are not feeling any attraction for that. Because they are getting amṛta. After getting amṛta, who can try to lick stool and urine? After getting the taste of amṛta, who is going to lick stool and urine? That is the main question. Amṛta means bhakti. Mayi, bhaktir hi bhūtānām, amṛtatvāya kalpate. Bhakti is amṛta. That's why those pure devotees, they are not feeling any attraction. What kind of attraction you mean? Any kind of attraction is a magic spell of Māyā. Any kind of attraction, be it lābha-pūjā-pratiṣṭhā, kāminī, kāñcana, anything, money, position, whatever, is one kind of Māyā. People understand the utility of material thing. People only understand the utility of this material thing. This building is my building, very nice. People understand the utility of kāminī, kāñcana, pratiṣṭhā, money. They understand. But they have no experience about the utility of bhakti. Or at all, if they think so, we know something about bhakti, but it is not perfect. Anything, if I am failing very important, anything, suppose I am failing very important, I'll have to get it. For that, I will have to try my best to get that thing. But we are not trying to get bhakti because we don't know the utility of bhakti, what we can get. Always people like to calculate profit and loss. I can give life for Guru Vaiṣṇava, Bhagavān. What I can get? What I can get? What profit? This way, they become deprived. They cannot get anything.